Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What a great privilege I have to speak to you today from Lebanon, Ohio, where we, Diane and I, have lived these last 4 years. First of all, I must tell you that we miss you very much. We love you all. We were drawn to the Ukrainian people in 1992 when we came as visitors, and while there we performed Handel's Messiah. Edward Senko was sitting next to Diane at the concert, and Edward said to Diane, "All I could see is light, and I had to be near that light." It was testimonies like this, and of Sergei Basarab, and others, Irina Lakchinova. They were part of that first event, and God called us to come to Ukraine in 93. Tonight, you are celebrating 30th anniversary of the working of God in Ukraine. When we came to Ukraine, we worked with atheists and agnostics. There were very few believers in Kiev. And in the musical world, I didn't meet any. But God has transformed Ukraine. Today, there are millions of devout believers in Ukraine. And of course, this war is a demonstration that you have experienced God's freedom when he has forgiven us of our sin. And now there's no way we can live under bondage. We must be free politically as well as spiritually. Praise the Lord for the forgiveness of our sins. Tonight is the 30th anniversary of that first concert in Kiev in 1992. We repeated Handel's Messiah a year later when we moved there, that we created the Kiev Symphony Orchestra and Chorus. I'm very grateful to the leadership of our staff that has continued to carry on the ministry that was started there by the Lord. Vika Konchakovskaya has done a marvelous job with the Kiev Symphony Orchestra and Chorus today. But tonight, Sergei Golubnitsy will be conducting Handel's Messiah, this immortal, great piece of music. And I would love to pray and ask God's blessing before this concert. Shall we stand? Heavenly Father, we thank you for all good gifts. We thank you for the gift of George Frederick Handel, this great man who wrote this masterpiece at a time when he was in depression and in poverty. But through this work, he was restored. This great masterpiece rallied the world and is still rallying the world. As you will stand tonight during the Hallelujah Chorus, which quotes this great verse from the book of Revelation, "Your kingdom is not of this world, and it's an eternal kingdom, and it lasts forever." Our Heavenly Father, may your presence be felt here tonight. May we know you are here in spirit and in truth. We receive you. We receive you again. May your presence change our lives. May we be changed. May we be more like you. May we be more holy. May we be more pure. May we be more righteous. We ask these prayers in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you all. What a wonderful evening this is. And may you have a great celebration. You deserve it. Bye-bye. Diane and I love you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.